Game Show Fanatic here, and welcome to another video. Today is Wednesday, and today we are going to be going back to Dave & Buster's for the first time in a long time. So I'm going to be filming for you guys, as always, and try not to delete it this time, because remember last time I accidentally deleted it. That's why there haven't been any arcade videos up in a while. Alright, I will catch you guys at Dave & Buster's. Guys, this is nuts right now. It's so loud here, as always.
Show Fanatic saying that he got 45 balls.
No. You're stupid.
Hey, man. Katlyin. Great.
So here we go, guys. We're going to be playing Monster Drop now. The jackpot is at 290, so that needs to be to get.
Bonus problem, worst one.
check your angles. Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds left. Check your angles. Going for the red bear. You're good. Got a chance. Oh, it's got a... Oh, no. It stabbed the green thing. Underneath. Oh. Oh, she got it.
What is that?
Look at that over there.
Hey, I want to be in it. Hi.
Your face is being really different. Look at that.
Thank you.
They're okay.
Lava lamp / groovy lamp. This only cost 2,000 tickets, so it was very good. Actually, I got the green version. And I still have about 13,000 tickets left combined for both cards. So, yeah, this is actually really cool, so. So I got it. So I'll show you guys when I can get this thing up and running.
All right, you guys, here is the lava lamp up and going. It's pretty cool for only 2,000 tickets, Dave & Buster's. I do like it. Let's see how the lava floating around. If I can get too close, it's really hot and lighting isn't that good. You guys can see it. I also got this one up there, okay, too. Interesting. So, hang on, let me wait for the lens off. So yeah, this is the lava lamp that I won. I give it, a rating of a 4.5 because it's a really cool thing to get for, like, 2,000 tickets. Like, I won that in, like, 5 minutes on Today Chicken when I won, like, 5 jackpots in a row, so. I do like this. So, yeah, 4.5 on this, and I'll see you guys in the next video.